Georgia, and he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he just wanted to make a deal. When he came across this young man, someone up to the woods, and with a devil jumped up on a hickory stump, he said, boy, let me tell you what! You just didn't know it, I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle will go over against your soul, but I think I'm better than you. But the boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take that bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best who's ever been.
Johnny, ride up your bow, play your fiddle hard. If you win, you get your shiny fiddle and bow. If you lose, the devil gets your crown.
If you open up his fingertips, then I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as they robbed him of his bow. When they pulled that bow across the strings, well, it made an evil hit. And the band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. Now sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done.
Boys, open the house to the rising sun.